if something goes wrong, I don't blame the media, I don't blame my staff, and I don't blame my shadow ministers. It's obvious to me it needs surgery, and it's obvious to all of my colleagues.
I agree with him.
There will be a transition.
Let's put all the facts,
all the facts on the table.
I agree with Mr. Rudd.
Working families.
Mr. Rudd?
I agree with him on one point.
Trade union officials.
So you ask where the differences lie.
I haven't found too many.
Where do we differ?
I agree with Mr. Rudd.
I'm an economic conservative.
Mr. Rudd?
I agree with him on one point.
Trade union officials. It is wrong to say.
I disagree with him.
He's done a wonderful job.
But you know something?
Being an economic conservative is more than a slogan.
I'm an economic conservative. I'm an economic conservative.
See it in the memory of most Australian families. I agree with Mr. Rudd.
Working families.
Mr. Rudd?
I agree with him on one point.
Trade union officials.
So you ask where the differences lie.
I haven't found too many.
Where do we differ?
When you were treasurer.
Here's some extra money.
When you were treasurer, you got the tax cut.
If elected, here's some extra money.
If elected,
you were trying to mislead the Australian
public. I'm proud of the team that I lead. They're a great bunch of people. A former rock star myself.
Mr. Howard,
we need to have a very comprehensive plan.
Mr. Howard,
that is what we're committed to.
We need to provide equal time tonight, so. Mr. Rudd, your response on this?
Could you get a word in?
No, that's pathetic. You were wrong, and you knew it, and you shouldn't have said it.